Mission briefing. We want you to take out Line Arc's strongest military asset, White Glint. White Glint is a rank 9 next, but it is considerably more powerful than its rank suggests. If it were otherwise, we wouldn't be asking for your assistance. White Glint is too much for a single next to take on. Therefore, we want you to work together with Stasis, a rank 1 next. White Glint is the backbone of the Line Arc forces. Once out of the picture, their will be broken, and they will be unable to resist any further. This would immediately lift the threat to the Cradles. We're readying as much firepower as possible for this operation. The rest will be up to you.
Let's do this.
This is the operator of White Glint. You are trespassing in Line Arc territory. Pull back immediately, or we will respond with lethal force.
So it's Fiona Jarnefelt. What right have you to speak? You who brought down Anatolia.
It looks like you came to fight. Commence mission. Take out the enemy next, White Glint. This battle is for rank 1. You can't go any higher. Show me what you can do.
You can fight. I'll give you that. All those fancy aerial maneuvers will save you.
Zone.
confirmed. White Glint has been... Wait, it's moving again? What kind of next is this?
Booster malfunction. Is that what you were aiming for? I've hit the water. Boosters won't engage. Hull breach? Damn it, I'm taking on water. No, I can't go down here. Not now.
Is he sinking into the ocean? Just like that? Unbelievable. Looks like it's one-on-one.
More
than I dared hope for.